If you're interested in a career in the in-demand healthcare field, Howard Community College can help you get there from here. Consider working as a diagnostic medical sonographer. They use ultrasound and other special equipment to create images and conduct tests on the body's organs and tissues. Diagnostic medical sonographers play an important role in the modern medical team, helping doctors diagnose and treat a variety of medical conditions and diseases. DMSs work in a variety of healthcare settings, including doctor's offices, hospitals, imaging centers, and mobile ultrasound clinics. As imaging technology evolves, an increasing number of medical facilities will be using it in place of more invasive, expensive procedures. That means the demand for diagnostic medical sonographers will continue to grow. HCC's Diagnostic Medical Sonography Associate's Degree Program can get you started. You'll get hands-on training from certified professionals using the latest equipment, methodologies, and technology, as well as supervised education at approved sites. As a graduate, you'll be prepared to start your career as a diagnostic medical sonographer and sit for national certification exams. To get started on the pathway to a career in this allied health profession, visit our website or contact an HCC healthcare training advisor. You can get there from here.